don't really know what happened down there. Kind of, it's all gone. It's a bit of a blur. So when we took them under that post, I didn't think there was much left in it, but we seemed to get a couple of lucky chances down the other end, and we always managed to stake a post and score the try. So.
Well, what do you think was obviously the motivating factor for you boys to come back? Obviously, it was touch and go, so John looked to be winning. What do you think made the difference?
I think we always knew we'd got it in us to win the match. We showed come from behind a couple of times, came from behind in semi. So we knew we had it in us, we just didn't panic and just stayed composed throughout the whole game.
First and foremost, I just, you know, feel for Dollar. It's been devastating for them. They were fantastic tonight. And it's just sometimes you get a bit of luck. Just got a little bit of luck in the end there. The boys executed the last try, so it's a funny game, but obviously we're delighted with it.